Only 12 minutes gone in the game between Croatia and Slovenia wearing the green when the home goalkeeper Dražen Ladic was sent off, charging out of his area to bring down number 11 Klija. 10-man Croatia still went on to win the game though, courtesy of a superb 17th minute free kick by Robert Przinecki. And then in the 90th minute, a fine individual goal from Davor Zucker. Zucker, a player who could soon be on his way to Italy. Croatia are one of the form teams of the moment, and that result keeps them.